Hi everyone, how are you? This reading I'm doing for people whose name begins with an A, and I was taking out charms and like I normally do, and I got a beautiful unicorn for you guys. It's a very beautiful pink and a purple unicorn, and it's got like a blue. It's matching with my nail polish, I think. And unicorn is about dreaming about the impossible, also thinking fairy tales do come true and anything magical or anything you wish for will be completed. You can go crazy in your thinking or imagination. Like unicorns, everybody knows they don't exist, and this is something, even if you believe in it, it might exist or you can create it. So, and let your imagination run wild. Maybe that's one of the messages, and just believe in the impossible. And I've taken out your cards. So your first card is deep emotional healing. So I don't know why, if your name starts with an A, you've been hurt, your heart has been hurt, and but you're ready to heal. You're ready to heal from your, also from your past experiences if you've been hurt otherwise. And you live, and you're also willing to devote your time and energy towards some kind of therapeutic care, you know, and you are believing in some kind of a therapy. Are you looking for therapy? Or I don't know why I get that you're going for therapy. I don't know why I get also you've been going around in circles. If your name starts or begins with A, you've also been going, it's like I can see swirls or circles, you know, you don't know where it's ending, where you don't know where it's beginning. You've been caught in a whirlpool. I don't know why I'm saying it, but you've been caught in a whirlpool of emotions. So like everybody knows I'm a psychic, and most of you who are following me, I just interpret the cards in my own way, and whatever messages that I hear from my spirit guides or from my archangels and my own guides, and I keep channeling those messages, and I believe I'm a channel and I would want to help people and direct them. So this card is for deep emotional healing. You need to heal. I don't know if you believe in crystal healing or any kind of healing. I really do think you need to heal from the situation. So I move on to the next card. The other card I got was Eight of Cups, very water energy. You're facing some money problems. Number eight is also is important to you. I don't know, it's about your birth date or month, like the eighth month or 8 years, something to do with 8 years. I also feel the emotions are running very high. Like I can see a full moon in this card. And because the first card was about emotional healing, and that too deep emotional healing, I don't know why you need to heal your emotions, and you don't, it's good to emote, but feeling every over feeling the things, or you know, the situation also burns you down, so makes you weak emotionally. So just see, heal yourself. I would say you're also walking away from a situation. I don't know if you just did you walk away from a job you didn't like, or you were troubled and you were in job for, I'm getting 8 years. I don't know if it's right or wrong. Let me know if it resonates. For 8 years, you've been working there, and now suddenly you want to walk away. You weren't really happy. It's also you're feeling alone. I don't know why. Is also alone. I am getting the word alone for you. You also feel that nothing more can be done in this situation. You've done what you had to do. You've made peace with the situation. You cannot do anything else to that situation or make it better. I feel it's like, okay, I would the words that are coming to me are give up. You've given up in the situation, and you just want to walk away. And I know some of you had a knee problem or something, and you're using a stick, or you got hurt in the knee. I have no idea. Just messages keep coming, and I keep just saying. I also feel that you did visit somewhere, like, or the situation was like a lot of, you climbed mountains in the relationship or hills. You really had to work hard in that relationship. I'm getting a lot of messages in this card for you guys. If your name starts with A, and I'll move on to the other card. It's also, it's like you felt somewhere, one of you said that, you know, I had to cross a river to come to meet you, and you're not very happy, or you cross something to meet someone. So I'm getting that messages too. The other, the next card that I got for you is Page of Wands. I also feel, I'm interpreting it in my own way. There is kind of a waiting, this kind of a waiting. I also feel some of you like wearing hats. I don't know why I got that. You just wore a cap or something, and you want to travel. You want to go somewhere, you know, somewhere that's away. I would say more than more than 10 kilometers. I don't know why I get it. I know sometimes travel we see as very long distances, but I'm getting a shorter distance here. Like 8 kilometers is not short, but something like that. The letter P is important for you. I also feel you want to travel somewhere towards the west. I don't know which part of the globe you're watching from or wherever you are. You want to travel somewhere to the west, and I don't know what is, which place is that west for you, which country, which city. I don't know where you want to go. W came to me also when I was talking. West and W, maybe it's important. I also feel that you are balanced right now. You're holding a potion in your hand. Some of you do feel balanced, or you still balancing your emotions, maybe because you've got so much unbalancing in the previous cards. So maybe this is like urging you to balance yourself. Maybe the angel is asking you to balance the situation. I know I've got a lot of pyramids in the cards. I mean, one or two cards that I've picked up, I get a very Egypt kind of Egypt kind, do you want to go to Egypt? Did you see a picture with something Egyptian in it, or did you get an artifact that belongs to that place, or did you think of a sphinx in your mind, something to do with triangles, or a very Egyptian picture I got, something very exact. I don't know, some of you, did you draw triangles like that or were thinking of going there for your holiday and did cancel? The next card I get for you is rest and rejuvenation. I think it's very important for you to rest. It's like you feeling that all the energy is going out of your body. I don't know why I got that. It's, you know, somebody's, it's like you need to release something, or probably there's a lot of burden, you know, you want to release, you want to go for a session. I'm getting therapy again with this. And it's like releasing a lot of tension, and you've been tensed for long. I think number 19 is important for you. Is it 19 days that you've been tensed for, or is it 1 year, 9 months? It's something to do with that. And I also believe that some of you did get into yoga or were doing one of the asanas today. So it was to release tension. The next card for you is Moonstone. There is heightened intuition. So a lot of us, like I always say, Pisceans are very good with intuitions. You know, they know what's going to come. So be extra aware of your inner thoughts. And I think if you're getting an intuition about something, if the situation is not right or wrong, go by what you're thinking. And sometimes there is a gut feeling, there is intuition that person, place, job, situation is not right for you. So please go with your gut. Use your intuition to guide you. And I don't know why I feel it will guide you. And also it did guide you. Probably you're already seeing at the right picture, and you know you made the right decision because you had this feeling about something, and you know it's right. I get a lot of butterflies for you. I get a lot of green crystals for you. I also get a very rainbow kind of colors for you. A lot of rainbow colors, maybe a mixed colors. Did you play with colors? Did you mix 4 or 5 colors together today? I'm also doing moonology cards. So this card came in reverse, and it says expect powerful changes. So if you think some situation, it came reversed. So I'm going to take this as reversed. So if you think that a powerful change will come into your life, or you were expecting for something, you know, really, really to turn your world around, or you think something really different would happen, unexpected, I think the powerful change, the change will happen. It might be not be that powerful. Maybe I want to say that. And it might not just change everything in your life, like upside down, not in a negative way, but there is a change. And it's not as powerful or not as much as you thought, but I feel there is a change. The next card for you, for people, if your name starts with A, is also shine from within. Beauty is more than what, you know, meets the eye. There is, looks are only skin deep, and beauty is always inner beauty, I think, which is more important and more beautiful. And it's time for self-acceptance and for revealing your true beauty. So you should always reveal your true beauty, accept who you are. And when you shine from within, I think it it shows on your face, and your face glows and it shines if you believe in yourself. So believe in yourself and always shine from within. Be happy from within. You know, you put a smile on your face, and if you're not happy from within, your heart is not happy, it will never reflect on your face. So I think the message is to shine from within and feel happy. And that's it for all of you. If I hope it resonated, do leave a comment in the comment section if it resonated or any bit of it. And it feels nice to know that, you know, something did resonate from the reading for you, whatever I did. Thank you so much. Thanks. I hope you enjoyed your reading. Thank you. See you soon. Bye.